A fallen Tennessee police officer was laid to rest today. Madison Metro Police Officer John Anderson was killed after a teen crashed into his patrol car. A 17-year-old girl is facing charges for causing the fiery wreck early Thursday morning. Investigators say the teen was fleeing from a DUI traffic stop. Anderson served for more than 4 years on the force. He leaves behind a girlfriend and an 18-month-old son. The memorial service was open to the public.